everyone. Today I wanted to share with you my favourite tool that I'm really enjoying using at the moment and getting the most value for money out of. So it's the envelope punch board, and the reason I like this tool is that it's really good value for money and it's so versatile, you can do so many things with it. So I thought I'd take you on a little bit of a series through some of the projects that you can make with it. So in this video we're going to make the humble envelope, which is what it was originally designed for, but then of course the great crafters out there got creative and started making all sorts of projects with them. So the ones that I'm going to step you through, at least in the first lot of the videos, is firstly the envelope. Then we're going to, in my next video, I'm going to show you how to make these cute boxes. And then in another video, I'm going to show you how to make these cute bows that you can use on all sorts of different projects, just using a simple strip of paper. So there's lots of exciting things happening. So I'm going to move these to the side because we're not going to show you those in this video. But what we are going to show you is the making an envelope. Now, the beauty of the envelope punch board, not only does it make envelopes of all different sizes, which means that you can get creative and make cards in lots of different sizes, but it does actually include the measurements down here on the board, so you never lose them, which is always my biggest problem. And there's actually instructions on what you need to do. So you have to choose which card your size you're making the envelopes for, and when they say card size, they're talking about the folded card size. And so I often make half size standard cards, which for me are the 3x4 cards, which means that you start with a 6x6 paper, and it actually tells you that here. So if you look up 3x4, it'll tell you the paper size needs to be 6x6 and the score line needs to happen at 2 5/8. Now the other beauty of this tool is that you do have a scoring line where you actually score down, and the scoring tool lives inside the envelope punch board, which means that it can never get lost. So what you need to do, I've got my 6x6 paper here, and then what I'm going to do is along this top edge here, you'll see there's actually measurements that align with all of the measurements down here. So what I'm actually going to do is look for a 2 5/8, which is right there, and then what you do is you punch out and score down this diagonal here, and then you flip it around, right around to the other side, and you do the exact same thing. So you're looking for the 2 5/8 mark here, then you punch, and then score, okay. And then what we're going to do is use these score lines as a guide. So just here you'll see there is a score guide, and so what you need to do is actually line up that score guide with the original score line that you had, and you're going to punch it, and again, score it down that line, and go back to the last one that hasn't been punched, line it up with the score guide, punch it, and score it. Now, that already looks fantastic, but actually this tool does take it one step further. So, I'll get rid of those. If you don't like the really sharp edges or sharp corners on the envelope, you can actually put it into the opposite side, punch it again, and you'll see it does actually round the corner as well. So great for any corner rounding that you want to use it for. But yeah, fantastic for this. So I'm just going to do all of those, and then we just fold it along the lines that we've scored, and then we've got ourselves a cute little envelope. So all you need to do is go along with some double-sided tape. So I've got our tape here, and just run it down one edge, and the other edge, peel the tape up, hold it in place, and just so that you can seal the envelope later on, just a little piece of double-sided tape there, so it's ready to go. And you've got yourself a cute little envelope for those small cards, or you can make them for any size that you like, but Very versatile and very simple to use. So definitely encourage you to, if you're looking for a good tool to invest in, I definitely encourage you to give the envelope punch board a go. And over the next few videos, you'll see how versatile this can actually be. The other beauty of making your own envelopes is that you can do them in any colour you like, so you can make them coordinate with the cards that you've made. You can use double-sided papers, so if you do use a double-sided paper, you can open it up and you'll have a different pattern on the inside, so that's always really cute as well. So yeah, definitely give this a go, but keep an eye out for the next lot of videos. It's going to show you all the different things that you can do with this fantastic envelope punch board. Thanks for watching.